As these modifieds make their way around to you, we invite you all to rise your feet, stop your feet, make some noise as we set them off on 20 laps of feature action. Here come your IMC modifieds on parade. Set to go green, 20 laps. Mr. Kyle Brown, your IMCA Modified Feature Winner. Come on around here, Kyle. You tried the low side on Joel Ross for the lead. Didn't seem to work very well. Once you went a groove outside of him, you were a rocket ship.
Yeah, I guess I was maybe a little scared to try it because I thought it was going to be around the bottom. As soon as I tried it, I think I found a groove. I don't know if I pulled him away from anybody, but I sure felt better. I could get through the corner a lot better. I tell you what, we've done a lot of work through the winter on this new car. And, you know, Joel, one of our customers, hopefully we can pass some of the information we've learned on this spring to those guys. And seems been really good. I don't know what it is about this place, I just love it. I've always got around this place good. You know, you get a car that works like this, it's a lot of fun.
Well, you've run here on a loaded schedule to pass. This is your fifth win here, Ben, for the few times that you've run here. You're ending the night as a point leader. You're going to come back next week and see if you can do it again?
You know, I'm married and I'm a business owner now. I told my wife this afternoon, I promise if we go to Ben, we won't race there every Sunday because Sunday's yard time and wife time. So we'll have to talk to her. That one's up to her. So.
Even though he won? She's not going to commit to anything. Anybody else you want to thank for getting here tonight, Kyle?
Yeah, I got to thank all my employees at Harris, Bruce Keith Trucking, Isaac Motorsports, Noble Ford, Penske Shocks, Weir's Machine, just everybody that helped put this deal together, and you know, all the fans. I don't have a lot over here, but hopefully we got some more. So just everybody that makes, you know, the fans in general, they're the ones that make this stuff go. So.
With a performance like that, I imagine you picked up a few. Congratulations, Kyle Brown, your IMCA Modified Feature Winner. Thank you once again to everybody for coming out and joining us on our opening night here for the 2015 season. We will be back again next week, same early start time, first green flag at 5 o'clock. Don't forget this Friday, we will celebrate the memory of the five young lives who were lost last Thursday. We'll see you back here then. Have a safe drive home.